Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So the bear hunt, the last day to register today, the bear hunt will commence in December the 7th through the 12th. I say the bear hunt is not long enough. It ought to be expanded for at least another week. We've had aggressive bears that had to be put down in a park in Bergen County. The park is still closed until they can figure out that the trails are safe. So if you've got to put down aggressive bears who are not afraid of people, I say what we ought to stop doing in this state is relocating problem bears. If a bear is considered a problem and a threat potentially to people and to property, that bear has got to be put down. How do you do it? Let's expand the bear hunt. There are already too many bears and too many close calls with aggressive bears going through people's garbage cans, etc. Before somebody else gets hurt, don't forget, a Rutgers student was killed last year by a bear while on a hike. I say one death is one too many. Expand the bear hunt. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And let's have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.